And the purpose was to defend the Japanese.
Right. Oh, the Japanese were
130
years ago. Qing Dynasty. Yeah. 130 years.
I think the Japanese, the pirates.
They never did
no.
that.
No, not
the
pirates.
No, pirates.
Taiwan was given to Japanese in 1895.
Right.
Yep. And they were attacked. The only Chinese knew that.
But
the Meiji, after the Meiji Restoration,
They attacked the Mongolian incidents,
not like China. So
right.
when that during the Shimbun King said, we want Taiwan.
Right.
Okay.
Okay.
We have no choice.
Right.
And so, for 130 years, I think Chinese, the Qing Dynasty, which was very weak back then, they had the. But they only knew that at that time.
The Japanese were going to attack one day.
The Japanese were coming. You know.
Yeah, but they actually didn't come, but then they thought.
They covered your island.
Right.
So all along, Taiwan was Chinese.
Oh,
political
incorrect.
Hey,
I don't disagree.
They've been here for thousands of years.
I don't disagree.
The Qing were only there.